The headlines. Winter session of Parliament begins today. Counting of votes for Gujarat and Himachal Pradesh assembly elections to be taken up tomorrow. RBI to announce its bi-monthly monetary policy today. World Bank upgrades its growth forecast for Indian economy to 6.9% for current fiscal. India to take on Bangladesh in a must-win second ODI cricket in Dhaka today. And in football, Portugal and Morocco enter quarterfinals of the FIFA World Cup in Qatar.